Kane ito mira yung mga mula sa labas. Johnson gives it to Aram, quick pass to the corner, side back, gets the three.
Aerial stuntman, but all of a sudden has developed that outside range.
But he'll take it anyway. Back you now. Sought to pass it to Johnson, decided to go to Aram
instead. Of their franchise and kay Coach Yang, yung mga players na meron siya. Alam.
Just under 8 minutes remaining, first period tayo, and Ciso goes to toss and toss another!
Alaska, so that means it's a 10-2 run, and a lot of three-pointers in tonight's game for Alaska, one from Cruz.
Here's the move of the half, nice pass inside to Aram for the easy basket.
To Mark, di ba, and to score a lot of points for his team, especially because itong si Vic Manuel nga kanina.
Kaya naman nila yung mga fans sa Kalasaw
kasi na. Sobra.
Kita natin eh.
Of course, nanonood ako ng yung skills challenge to the Road Warriors. So even if it was just a 5-0 run, tumawag na sa agad.
18-point lead, you know. And dito sila kailangan magsipag. Eh, si Sanitos, 16-point na. Tying a conference high. Gotta replay this.
Look
watch this. Watch this basket. Oh, kita diwa. Shado malakas ang tira ni Jansen Rios, but they get it back. Magat! This time!
That they're trying to practice right now. If they go on to win this ball game, they're also practicing their points of...
Galan sa three. Back rim, Igalo. Too strong on the layup. Pakbakan sa rebound. Aram, ayaw pa rin. Nakuha pa rin ni Boy. Pang-apat sana ito kung matira pa nila. They go back outside. Swing it around. Johnson, kanyahan sa Aki pa rin. Ang liit ng kanyang kalaban. Labas kay Huami, up fake, tries to pass it, there's a second to shoot, hook shot from three, got the rim, Aram with the putback, limang attempts para sa NLEX doon, and the lead is down to just 15, 6 and 11 to...
Klasiko puno parati venue dyan!
That's right! Diba? At well, maganda naman ang matchup nila earlier this...
Yan nun pala.
Sonny Toss stealing the ball, up ahead to Simon...